out here with the course again. So as you come down through this area and then peek in under here, that is too low for any of my vehicles that have 2.2 tires on them. So I've already started by putting in these three pieces to get it going around. I'm gonna make it come around and then tuck in here. That way I can still go around this area with the taller trucks. Well, since the last update, I've added this tire obstacle. That's pretty challenging and pretty fun. Another Tonka truck in there. And then I added the red Tonka truck over there. Good old American flag with the spotlight shining on it at night. A truck bed up in the bridge. And this vehicle over here. So I'm gonna go ahead and get working on this some more, and I'll give you some updates along the way, and then we'll try it out. Well, here's what I came up with. Should be able to come down, cross over through here, and then up into there. And I just teed off some supports from underneath and ran a bar across. All right, let's get the rig fired up and go. right, so there's a little bit of the new sections of the course. Still loving this ESS One or ESS Plus sound system. So I hope you enjoyed it, and like, share, subscribe. Have a great day, and I'll catch you on the next video. Yeah.